Welcome to our RBT Study Guide series. Today, we're going to talk about discontinuous measurement. Just like continuous measurement, discontinuous measurement is the observation and recording of a certain behavior during a specific amount of time. You can use a timer, pen and paper, or a tablet to keep track of the observed behavior. However, unlike continuous measurement, discontinuous measurement is not continuous. Instead, it is broken down into brief intervals. Discontinuous measurement also does not track or record every instance of a specific behavior. The types of discontinuous measurement include partial interval, whole interval, and momentary time sampling. In partial interval, the observer records the target behavior for a specific amount of time during that interval. For example, if you are tracking down 1 minute of a patient sitting down, you are going to break down that 1 minute into smaller intervals. During those intervals, you will observe a specific behavior. In this case, that behavior would be how long it takes for a patient to sit down. In whole interval, the observer tracks down the target behavior for the entire interval. So instead of tracking how long it takes for a patient to sit down, with whole interval, the patient will stay seated during the entire interval of time. In momentary time sampling, the observer records whether the behavior is occurring or not occurring towards the end of that interval. For example, if you are tracking down 60 seconds of sitting down behavior, as soon as the 60 seconds end, you're going to see if the target behavior of sitting down is occurring or not occurring and then mark accordingly. We hope this video has clarified the concept of discontinuous measurement for you. If you would like to learn more about ABA terms and techniques, stay tuned for more educational videos. Leave a comment below to share your ideas and feedback with us, and don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.